Farah Shamira and Shaza were partner. Their business nature is buying and reselling the property. Shaza called Rafana to tell the amount of Umi's property that will be sold. Shaza interested to buy that property, but Miss Umi refused to sell and asked Shaza to hold her offer. Shamira and Farah went to Miss Umi's office to buy that property. Miss Umi agreed to sell her property to them. They signed the agreement and the contract is binding between Miss Umi, Shamira and Farah.
Kita kan dapat agreement, kita bertiga. Lepas tu korang boleh tahu aku, tak bagi tahu aku. Lepas tu kos dia berdua je.
Ya. Sebab kenapa tak propose kita orang?
Tapi kenapa? Kan kita kan partner. So benda ni dah langgar undang-undang tau. Sebab patutnya kita bertiga sepatutnya. So profit ni kita bertiga. Okay, it's okay. I'll claim the profit. So see you in the court and I'll see you both of you, okay?
Shaza not agree with Farah and Shamira's action. She went to the court to sue both Shamira and Farah.
Section 32 provides, if a partner without the consent of the other partners carry on any business of the same nature as and competing with that of the firm, he must account for and pay over to the firm all profit made by him in that business. So, Shaza's action failed because the purchase was not in the competition with the firm's